Hey everyone, I'm Abe Jackson, and today in this video, I'm going to go through 10 awesome facts about Gundam. So yeah, let's get to it. Fact number one. In the original Mobile Suit Gundam anime, the series opening portrays Amuro wearing a blue-colored pilot suit, which, other than the opening, he doesn't wear in the series. Also, this is the only non-OVA Gundam series to only have one opening theme. Fact number two. While showing the computer statistics of Hero's body in episode 3, the text on top of the screen is actually the installation instructions and requirements for Twain Adobe Photoshop. Also, in episode 8, when Hero is disarming the bomb, the panel he is accessing says Intel outside. Fact number 3. Gundam Seed is the first television Gundam anime to not be named for one of the Gundams shown in it. Fact number 4. The word Gundam is only used by 4 characters over the entire course of Mobile Suit Gundam Seed. Fact number 5. Just as Gundam Seed is heavily influenced by Mobile Suit Gundam, Seed Destiny, being a sequel, is heavily influenced by the second Gundam series, Mobile Suit Zeta Gundam, where the plot characters and Mobile Suits are very similar in several places. Fact number 6. Mobile Suit Gundam 00 is the first Gundam series to be in widescreen and also in high definition. Fact number 7. Gundam 00 was the first Gundam series to air in English prior to the conclusion of its original Japanese run. Fact number 8. In Gundam 00, it was the first generation Gundam, as well as the 3.5 generation Gundams, are shown to have the traditional Gundam face vents. Fact number 9. In Mobile Suit Gundam Age, the sound effects are reworked versions from the ones used in Mobile Suit Gundam Seed. And fact number 10, in Ironblood Orphans, the main style of combat used in any of the mobile suits are actually with short-range medieval-style weapons, like swords, clubs, grappling hooks, you name it, instead of the usual short, long, and medium-range guns. Also, all of the ranged weapons in Ironblood Orphans use ballistic ammunitions or physical explosives instead of beam weapons. As it is revealed in Season 2 that beam weapons are ancient technology rendered completely ineffective against mobile suits due to their armor. So yeah, that there's 10 awesome Gundam facts. Thank you all for watching, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a like or comments down in the comment section below. If you want to see more content by me, then check out my channel. You might find another video or two that you'd like to look of. Or consider subscribing to me, it'd be a great help to me, and all of you get to stay up to date when I upload more videos. Again, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all next time in the next video. See ya.